Shy in the dictionary. And my name is Kwame. Please celebrate yourself for coming out tonight. I mean, I'm going to clap for myself now. You know, it was this last Sunday in the year 2019. You know how many people start with you this year? All right, my name is Kwame, I'm a Ajibi comedian, and I'm a graduate of law, but the battle law or Lomo, I decided to Lomo comedy. Then the only issues I've been having is that they normally say all lawyers are liars. Now you talk, come on. Say all lawyers are liars. So I come the reason I say which work I go can't do where they no go lie. Now I can say make a whole comedy because comedians they know they lie at all. They always drop punch lies. You understand? That's how comedians do. And then 2019 not the end though. Tell your neighbor say this new year will the end so. Anything where you don't know, you don't know them. You see that you learn them or you live them. Let me say you don't know something. You got the claim say you know. One of my party, you know. How many of you now get short friends for year? You get short friends. If you get short friends, you're not all those short people, they're not the grill. They always want to show themselves. Anything where person they do like this, they must took head so that they go notice them. Yes. My sister, anything you talk, same to you. Okay, I'm just joking. Then if you get short friends and you're tall, you know say automatically if they follow their talk, they be like say they look down on them. And that's how they paint them. Because for their mind, they look up to you. You get that gist? Me, I get one particular short friend. His name is Kunle. Kunle like to show himself. Any little thing they do, Kunle must show himself. Get one day, me and Kunle, they walk out. Kunle see where they smoke. He never even want to know what they smoke. He just go there. Say, this is the way that they smoke. He go smoke now. As he collect them, smoke. He just draw one. That was the end. Kunle begin to run. This guy begin to run. As a good friend, I know I maybe like I said, the doctor said two, come out, only one, come back, maybe in the push one. Kunle stop. Oh. This guy not green stop. Oh. After I carry me run, he carry me run. This way they say ice block. Nobody that one pay me as I did gas. Wait till my friend has them, he say, give me ice block, hot one. He shocked me, I tell you. Then that guy the confused person, oh. But me and I say Kunle no the confused person, rich women. If you're a man in the house, you will agree with me. Man and woman, who they confuse person pass? Women can confuse. Before, all our mothers, those days, if they want to go party, straight colors, now they choose. If they want tie and tie, now blue and tie, they choose yellow, pink, purple, different kind of it. But now, color, ordinary color, only blue now. You're going to hear royal blue, turquoise blue, sky blue, navy blue, ladies and gentlemen, pampas blue, don't they? I didn't tell you. And then the way that these ladies, they carry them up and down now. Colors, you know, say colors, and then they bring out come part of human body. You go, they hear something like fallopian tube yellow, mammalian gland green, kidney brown. That one, know they pay me, oh, they don't come bring out come sickness. You know, say we don't already get yellow fever. Me, I know, say very soon, you start to hear something like malaria black. Hypertension yellow, hepatitis B purple, all those kind of things, very, very soon. Me, this same Kunle, you get one day, you know, say white and black, they know they add anything to them, now neutral color, white and black. As a law student, I wear white and black at the gold lecture. I ask this my stupid friend, Kunle, say, what thing I wear? He say, you are wearing Karo white and Kenny black. I shocked, I tell you. And then, I'll do this before I go. If you are a single man, okay, before I do that one. How many of you remember when you are still small? How many of you go private school when you are small? If you go private school, man, see your hand. How many of you go public? Private school, now your song is row, row, row your boat. So, out of everybody there now, only you now go private school. So, definitely, now the class captain. Call it out on headgear for secondary school. But public school, now your song is Olodo Rabata. Oh, now but tell me say now come now. Public school, the only song where they sing will be English. Now wherever you go, wherever you be, do not say yes when you mean to say no. Hey, me now no call Ibadan, we did Victoria Island, I beg the case. No, no good loss. I didn't tell you. In private school, you can hear adverts like me low. Pa, 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 pa. But in public school, especially Yoruba public school in the Loke, the only advert you will hear is Osha Estimore. Osha Estimore. Okonda Rafuwe Lassan. I mean, I'm celebrating myself when I try, but this audience makes sense. And they tell you, but how many of you remember when we still day small? Then they do this thing for inside church when they reach Christmas time. They'll just say, may you choose neighbor, may you choose partner. They'll come choose dates, whether like Boxing Day, when I go exchange gifts. How many of us do that thing? Ah, they scam me well for that thing. When we still small, they give me one fine gear as partner, now I to exchange gifts. Me, very innocent guy, I don't save money since January for inside Kolo. Because of this gear, I break Kolo. Go buy all these clothes where they find that time, ready-made. Ready-made clothes, I go buy them. Think you say this, and this guy get money on the day when we can't change gift. If you see the big gift where this guy bring up, out of all my friends and my gifts, now I big pass. I can't fear, say, wait till I buy a small one. As I give them my own, now I give me my own. They can't say, we'll reach out before we open them. As I reach out, I accommodate that paper and a big box, now she give me. Only for me to open the box, I see another box. As I open that one, I see another box. Now, the thing will come shock me, I can't see nylon inside that box. As I carry the big black nylon, I see foam under. Now, that time I can't know say something they happen. So now, budget padding, now they do for me, they pad the gift from under. So that black nylon, as I open them, I see all this nylon where Yoruba, they call patala, black and white nylon. As I open that one, I see yellow and black nylon. I as in when I tie, I just fear the nylon waiting to go fall inside my bedroom slippers. As I see bedroom slippers, I vex, so I go meet the girl. So why you go give me bedroom slippers? You say mama don't pray on top. See anywhere I wear and go, I go succeed. And they tell you, then this kind of person. And then if you are a single person here and you want to marry, these three people who I want to call, I beg, not just think, say you won't marry them at all. Number one, Big Pay. Two, Amaka. Three, Temiola. I beg. I use God begging. Don't just think out. I go tell you why. Number one, Big Pay. No marry her. Big Pay no get respect. Oh. At all. How I tell no. Asha don't sing and say, they say, Big Pay, buy me, we. Oh, for what's in no business, me. And me, recollect, pay. Oh, for shadow me, be more. She no get one respect like this. If you